How to sync Google Calendar with iPhone. A reliable calendar app is an invaluable tool for efficient time management. But in our efforts to standardize, we end up with a lot of apps. The switch from the built-in iOS calendar software to Google Calendar is one of the more notable ones. You can always choose to sync your iPhone with Google Calendar if you find it difficult to find a balance between the two. A guide to integrating your Google Calendar with Apple's calendar. Tap on the settings icon. Find mail on the list of options. Tap on accounts. Tap add account. Select Google from the add account menu. Tap continue. Please log in with your username and password. Scroll to the bottom of this page and tap allow. In the new window, enable Google Calendars by toggling the switch and then select Save. It will take some time for the schedules to match up. Launch the calendar app and scroll down to where it says Calendars to get a list of all the calendars associated with your Gmail account. Can several Google Calendars be synced with the iPhone? Yes. The iPhone calendar can be synchronized with an unlimited number of Google accounts. Can you add a calendar from an another account that you do not own? Yes. But you need to have the calendar URL. Get the calendar's ICAL URL first. Make sure to have it close at hand. Go to the Mail section of the Settings app. Tap Accounts. Add an account by tapping the button and picking Other from the drop-down menu. Select Add Subscription Calendar and then enter the ICAL URL you just gathered. You should now click the Next button. First, your newly added calendar will appear in the app's calendar list among other subscribed calendars. This is how you add and sync Google Calendar with iPhone. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.